The number one cause of death in Texas is child sacrifice. Though your pastor has a good moral opinion, he does nothing to help make it illegal in Texas. The number one cause of death in Texas is child sacrifice. And your pastor has a good moral opinion, but does nothing to help make it illegal in Texas. Children, ask your parents why they do nothing to help make abortion illegal in Texas. Why is this legal? And the church basically is silent, does not oppose child sacrifice.